clean sheet of ice is ready to go. Hi, everybody. James Cebulski and Ray Ferraro ready to bring you the broadcast. Yeah, you can just feel the buzz of this city all day long, and we are seconds away now for this opening faceoff. The Hurricanes take possession here on the opening draw, and we are underway. Takes a shot. Too much congestion in front. Passes ahead from the right side. Taken by Natchez with the stop. Poked away in the defensive end. Forces the turnover in the offensive zone. Way too much congestion blocks that. Errant pass and they can't connect. Some solid defensive work in their own end with the poke check. They got a pair on a two-on-one. Great pad save. Back to the ball line. Can't get it to go. Poked away by Kotkaniemi. Maintains possession. The Blues pick up the puck here in the neutral zone. Drives to the paint. Oh, how did he get a glove on that? What a stop by Binnington.
Yeah, he makes a nice save here with the glove, as you mentioned. But he's able to hang on to it. That's a tough save from this position on the ice.
Lots of time left in this period. We're still scoreless. The Blues win it in the defensive zone. St. Louis moves ahead with the puck. Icing is the call. We'll get a face-off at the other end. Still lots of time left in the period. Still no score in this one. Well, that's one way to win the draw, as he skates away with the puck after the two centers were tied up. To the low slot! The Hurricanes have it from their own end. Poked away by Scandella. St. Louis has it in the defensive end. Manages to hang on. Nice zone entry from the middle. Trocheck's got it against the boards. Shot. Oh, what a save with the glove. Binnington's on top of that one for a whistle.
Little bit of traffic starting to form around the net.
Teams are ready to go, and we're about moments away from puck drop. They take possession as he locks him up off the faceoff. Play whistle dead, penalty coming up. The Blues are going to be shorthanded because of a tripping call. The Hurricanes will have a chance to get on the power play for the first time this evening.
The game plan always includes keep this power play off the ice. They've done a good job until now. It's the first opportunity for the league's number one rated power play.
Slides it back to the blue line. Bozak's moving the puck through his own zone. And they get the puck out of the danger zone. The Hurricanes get a hold of the puck along the boards. Through the neutral zone now, picking up steam. Oh, they'll be forced to start over from center as the puck leaves the zone. Made the stop on the play. Oh, they do it again! And that's poked away. Puck exits the zone. The Blues have it now.
Fulks ready to join the play.
The Hurricanes are in transition. Carolina's power play comes up empty-handed. We're back to even strength on the ice.
Too passive, not aggressive enough. The puck gets moved around the outside of the penalty killers. Really doesn't become a dangerous power play.
More than half the period has expired. Still looking for our first goal. Sneaks away with the puck after he was tangled up on the draw. And they won't connect on that one. The Blues will play it from the defensive zone. Moves it quickly over to Scandella. Here he is in front! And that's broken up. Puck picked up by Fulk. Nice pass. And it's poked away in the neutral zone. Nice heads-up play there. And that pass can't connect. Great pressure in the offensive end by Perron. And we're going to get a face-off after the offside. Officials getting ready to drop the puck to get play back underway. The Hurricanes win the face-off. And that's some great pressure in the offensive end by Saad. Gets a glove on it to make the save. Couldn't complete the pass. Carolina's got a hold of the puck. Went for the dirty dangle and it goes sideways. Carolina's got the puck. Great reach with the stick by Shen. Tries to get it over to Jarvis. Great reach with the stick in the neutral zone by Saad. Great use of the stick at center by Faust. Let's it rip, and it comes up with the save. Shen's lugging the puck. And they continue to apply pressure here. Moves it around along the half wall. Broken up with the stick in the defensive zone. Keeps hold of the puck. And that's poked away by Slavin. And that's out of reach and out of the offensive zone. Inside the final minute of the first here. Hammers a shot, and that's blocked. Bertuzzo's got it in the defensive end. Tries to clear the puck. There's the whistle, icing the call. Big face-off looming. The first period comes to an end. Both teams will have a chance to get a breather, and they'll be back on the ice with period number two in not too long. Well, the first 20 is in the books. Let's see what this second period offers. Second period underway. We're still in search of our first goal of this one. Ray, we've already got 20 minutes under our belt here. What are your thoughts of this one so far?
Carolina's going to be hard-pressed.
He scores! Shades of NHL 94, baby! St. Louis finds a way to wiggle out in front.
Yeah, this has been such a closely contested game. Finally, they get a lead here in the second period.
Pumps the puck away. The Blues have it against the wall. And now it's grabbed by Crew. Takes it into the slot. Oh, how did he get a piece of that?
He's got to work hard to find the puck through all the bodies right in front of him.
Taken by Buchnevich. The Hurricanes gain possession. The Blues ready to go on the attack. St. Louis has it. And that pass goes off a stick. Puck grabbed by Natchez. And that's knocked away in the defensive end by O'Reilly. Bears taking the puck now here inside his own territory. Quick pass to Kotkaniemi. And he's taken down the official's arm, signaling for a penalty. Here comes the call.
Now the bench isn't very happy with that penalty. Now they know the penalty killers are going to have to get the job done to protect the lead.
Power play unit going back to work.
The power play gets an unbelievable opportunity to tie this game up. Trailing by one, this is a big chance in this game.
Trying to exit the defensive zone, and they get it down.
Yeah, good communication. They talk to each other. They're in the right spot. They just clear it down the ice.
And they'll go the other way with it. Great play by Falk. Couldn't catch up to that pass. And that's off a stick. Trying to get something going here with this man advantage as they start from their own end. Moved into the middle. Denied by the goaltender. Binnington's going to smother it to get a whistle.
Can get dangerous if nobody's in control of the puck.
Bozak's side still shorthanded here as they slide in for the faceoff. And a solid job tying up his opponent. And pokes the puck loose inside the offensive end. Carolina's got a hold of the puck now. Streaking through center, they go on the attack. And they can't connect. And time expires on the power play. Both teams back to even.
Well, there are times you look for your power play at the very least to gain a little more.
Breakaway! Big stop!
Oh, outstanding stop. He reads in nicely on the shooter who tried to fake him out of position. No dice.
Penalty coming up as the play's blown dead.
That penalty makes defending the lead a lot more difficult, but their penalty killers can be up to the task here.
The Hurricanes once again send out their power play unit.
Power plays are going to go up and down. You're going to be successful some nights and others not so much. This is a great opportunity for them right now. The power play is here, and they've got to capitalize.
Takes the pass. Moves it to Kotkaniemi. Stops him cold. Here's a chance right in front. Scores! And we're tied just like that.
Now the power play comes through big. You get a special teams opportunity. You can't let it slide when you're trying to make a big impact on this current game. The power play scores. The game is tied. And we've got a whole new game to look at.
Inching closer to the midway mark of this period. We are all tied up in this one. Trocheck's won the draw here in the open ice. And that one's broken up. The Blues take it across the blue line. Takes the feed. Nice stick work to knock the puck loose. The Blues play it along the wing. And that one's broken up. Passes it over to Svechnikov. And now he angles it across to Teravainen. And a delayed penalty coming up as he got tripped up. Stays with it. Time for the official to pass down his sentence.
That's another penalty. Three in the period. Their best player was not very happy. He's got to sit here and watch again.
Another special teams opportunity for both sides as the man advantage unit is back to work again.
Well, this has been a bag of chocolates, hasn't it, James? You don't know what you're getting from this power play. It's just been average.
Feeds it over to Thomas. Great read in the offensive zone by Pesci. Here's an offensive chance. Grabs the puck as they try to escape the blaze. And that's broken up in the defensive zone by Kotkaniemi. Tried to connect the pass, but it doesn't go. St. Louis looks to get things going now with the puck. Here's a short pass. Oh, off the iron!
So close to this game being untied, but a really good chance hits the pipe and stays out.
Off a stick, and they can't connect.
Parayko's up and ready to join the play.
Denies him!
Bennington's brilliance on display here. Great scoring chance, and he turns it aside.
The Blues take it along the wing. Some good stick work to force that turnover. Gets the puck over to Krug. And that's knocked away by Pesci. Quick feed. He scores! And the deadlock's been broken.
Now you get a chance to control the pace of the game. It's tough to do it in a tie game. Now you've got the lead. I never had much of a one-timer. That one right there is a bullet. He takes the pass, times it well, and hammers it home.
The Hurricanes leap ahead by one in the late stages of this second period.
Well, you can be happy that you have the lead, but you still have to remain focused here for the last little bit of this middle frame.
Oh, and there's a great save by Bennington.
Half of the goals in this league are scored from directly in front of the net. That doesn't happen with a save like this.
Late goings of this period. The Hurricanes have taken the lead here over the last few minutes. They'd love to build on it. Off the draw and a nice shot. Scores! And they are on a roll now, Razor.
You can start to see this game's gonna run away if the goal scoring doesn't slow down here. Goalie just can't keep up with this. He's close to the net, but he's still able to have enough room to beat the goaltender.
The Hurricanes have made their way back to center ice with now a little breathing room, a two-goal lead late in the second.
After the initial rush on the bench, the coach was down and back on the bench, reminding everybody, don't take any time off. Let's get to the intermission where we are.
Can't get it to go. Moves it quickly over to Martinik. Penalty coming up here.
Well, he didn't leave the refs much choice on that one, did he, James? That's a penalty no matter how you look at it.
The Hurricanes send their man advantage unit out once more.
Most power plays I was on, James, we were all greedy. If you had one or two earlier in the game, you wanted three or four. It never lays down.
Quick pass to Fulton. The Hurricanes gain possession along the wall. Along the side, here they come through the neutral zone. Can't connect! They'll want to clear the zone here while they're trying to kill off this penalty. The Hurricanes get a hold of it. He's got a step, and he totally whiffs on it. But he can't get it to go.
Looks like an overthink to me, James. You got three things in your head, and you can't quite pick anything, and you end up with no shot on net.
Puck scooped up by Trocheck. Picked up along the wall by Bortuzzo. Through the middle of the ice, they enter the attacking zone. Slides the puck down low. Shen's out of the box. He owes a lot of credit to that penalty-killing unit.
Well, they got through that one. Their penalty killing has just been average tonight. But they'll take that one and put it in the good column.
Well, two periods down and one more still to come. Third period action right after we get a clean sheet of ice. All right, here we go. A big third period set to go. Ray Ferraro, James Cebulski bringing you all the action. Puck picked up by Slavin. Rips it from the point. Big time stop there. That's moved up ahead. Bears got it into offensive territory. The Blues grab possession of the puck. Taken along the wall by O'Reilly. Whiffs on that. And he's tripped up on the play. Referee's hand goes up here. And there's the whistle stopping the play.
Good thing, James, when we were at practice, they were working on this penalty-killing group. They've been out there a lot tonight.
And the man advantage unit goes right back to work.
This is a confident power play group. They've already been on the board in this game, and they want more. You can just tell by how quickly they got out there.
Moves it to Barbashev. Stoppage in play as we get an offside. Bozak's ready for the draw as they continue to be shorthanded here. The Blues win it. St. Louis has the puck. The Blues gain control of it. Picking up steam in the offensive zone. And there's the save. Beautiful read in the defensive end by Trocheck. Oh, textbook poke check to turn that over. And that one's broken up. Binnington's going to hang on for a whistle here in the third.
Well, there's not much time left here as you get into the final 20 minutes. The game's close. A mistake now would be critical.
Stahl's looking to win this draw and this man advantage here. St. Louis has it in their own end. Through pass ahead. Knocks the puck away in the open ice. Considered a win for the penalty killers as the power play fails to execute.
That's another penalty kill for them. They have done a tremendous job this evening killing penalties. At no point have they looked overly stressed.
And that doesn't exactly go tape to tape. Here's a chance. That's gloved by Anderson. And now he passes up to Natchez. Here we go, on-man rush. And a poke check knocks the puck away. And the traffic jam in front blocks the shot. And now it's grabbed by Saad. Trying to engage a little physicality here. The Hurricanes look to start the transition game. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Puts it to the front of the net. Big chest save as he gobbled that one up with the trapper. Picked up along the boards by Saad. Here's a short pass to Natchez. St. Louis takes possession along the wall. The Hurricanes gain possession in their own end. Taken by Kotkaniemi. Carries the puck through the neutral zone. Sends it over. Right in the slot, and they can't connect. And that's knocked aside with the stick by Buchnevich. The Blues have it from their own end. Carolina's got a hold of it against the wall. Gaining momentum along the wing. Knocked away with the stick by Parayko. From center, they get into the attacking area. Bears got it through the neutral zone. And that's knocked away by Crew. The Blues gain control of the puck against the wall. Let's it fly. Big save. And that's poked away by Teravainen. And they can't finish that one.
Oh, he's going to be kicking himself for that. The play was there. He just doesn't execute that last pass for the scoring opportunity.
Right in front of the net. And they can't convert on the play. Broken up by Slavin. Hangs onto the puck. Here's a shot. Oh, what a big time stop by Binnington.
He makes the glove stop right from the slot. That's a dangerous chance.
And he makes the save on that play. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. St. Louis has it against the half wall. The Hurricanes will play it in their own end. Pass right in front. Puck grab by Barbashev. And that's offside, stopping the play. Here in the late goings of the period, Carolina's got a 3-1 lead. Off the trot, he ties up his opponent. Moves the puck over to Shea. Carolina's on the attack. Oh, no luck as it goes off the outside of the post.
Carolina's lead will stay the same. That's a really good chance that just by an inch or so hits the post and stays out.
We got a stoppage. Let's get the call.
The players are frustrated with themselves. Then they get frustrated at the officials. The officials go, what do you want me to do? Don't take any more penalties.
They'll go back to work on their special teams. Under a minute to go in the third.
Whoa.
And that's another power play marker.
The power play coach is going to be pumped here. They have done some extra work on the power play over the last 10 days or so. Really paying off tonight. The power play cashes in. They move the puck around and get the puck right into the middle of the slot. He makes no mistake from there.
The Hurricanes continue to rack up the goals here in this third period.
They can do no wrong. It doesn't seem to matter who's on the ice. They're the better team.
Snatches the puck with the two centermen locked up. The Blues take possession in the defensive end. Carolina's in now. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Nothing doing on that. Quick feed to Buchnevich. They've got numbers. Here's the pass. And oh, so close on that play. St. Louis looks to go on the attack. Makes a move, and the puck hops away from him. Scooped up along the wall by Falk. Tarasenko's got the puck in his own zone. Slides the pass over to O'Reilly. Good defensive stop with the poke check. Uses the force on that hit. Sends it across. And as he opts to freeze the puck, we get a whistle.
Starting to look like a little bit of a fire drill in the zone, so this is a good play.
Teams are lined up, and we are ready to take this draw. Nice job tying up his opponent. Final horn is sounded, bringing this one to an end. Carolina's played like the puck was on their stick all night long. Did it not feel like that for you?
Came after them in waves. It was one line after another. The forecheck was good. The speed through the middle of the ice was good. They dominated time of possession as well as the score.
In the meantime and in between time, he's Ray, I'm James. Good night.